Good morning. I'm here to give you an update on the FBI's investigation of Secretary Clinton. What I want to do is tell you what we're recommending. But first, let me tell you what we found. 110 emails, 52 email chains have been determined to contain classified information.
What difference at this point does it make?
8 of those chains were top secret, 36 of those chains secret, and 8 contained confidential information.
What difference at this point does it make?
Everything I did was admitted. There was no fraud. Regulations.
Secretary Clinton should have known that an unclassified system was no place for that conversation.
I did not email any classified material to anyone.